This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Best job in the real world right here.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Let's touch on Triple H briefly.
Michael, this might be the best shape I've ever seen Triple H in, and that's saying something. All those late-night training sessions are clearly paying off.
There are so many ways that Triple H can dissect an opponent. Outside.
Six. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. A shot from the knee is never pleasant, and that one was no exception.
Yeah, your knee's really, really hard, and it hurts when it lands.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
Here's a cover. Not going to win many matches with that move. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
First time for everything, I guess.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
He's starting to feel it here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Bugger, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching. Well, that's it. If he can't regroup soon, this won't end well.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you. Stay down. Stay down.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Now that's how you do it. He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's simply reminding him that he's here. We got a cover.
One, two.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Nice reversal.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works.
Oh, my gosh. Did you see his head?
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He gets out of trouble there.
What is keeping Triple H even going at this point?
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
I expected a lot.
Oh, lights out. I can't believe it.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, Ralph, count.
Two.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Executed perfectly. Triple H setting it up.
Oh, man! Triple H, the pendant spine buster. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. What a counter that was.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. His shoulders are down.
One, two.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This is...
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Incredible counter. Reversal.
He saw that one coming.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
He's pulling out all the stops. His opposition's really worse for the wear here. Well, this might be the worst yet.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down, starting at the bottom.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him.
So,
two.
Well, I think this man means business. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two.
Here's your winner, the All-American, Terry Holland.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.